My name is Nirmal Kul and I am studying in grade 7. Today my topic is MS Excel 2010, Introduction to MS Excel 2010. So what is Excel? Microsoft Excel is a software program provided by the Microsoft Office. Microsoft Excel is a program which we have given Microsoft Office. It is used to create and format spreadsheets. It helps to create and format spreadsheets. Microsoft Office is introduced by Bill Gates in 1st August 1988. Microsoft Office का introduction जो है Bill Gates ने दिया था 1st August 1988. Spreadsheets are also used in various fields such as schools, businesses, organization, etc. Spreadsheet हमें मदद करती है schools के लिए organization अलग से. What is a spreadsheet? A spreadsheet consists of data and information organized in the form of rows. Spreadsheet हमें देती